minutes later, Brad Davis on the front row locks out of 42, Jamie Adams. Second row will be the 460, Rob Perkins locks out the 119 of Eddie Stewart. Third row is the 43 of Bartley Grant locks out the 28 of Glenn Hounshell. Fourth row is the 1 of Jamie Winter locks out the 360 of James Crew. Next row back will be the 13 of Johnny King locks out the 38 of Cody Thompson. Next row back will be the 3 of John Cole locks out the 57 of Chad Barrett. Sixth row back will be the 310 of Jeremy Howard locks out the 93 of Derek Bottoms. So we're going to try to get to 93. Derek Bottoms, get him pushed off the front straightaway. So Brad Davis, Jamie Adams on that front row. Kentucky and Ohio, or Tennessee and Ohio on the front row. Kentucky drivers in the second row, the 460. Robbie Perkins out of Easdale, Kentucky. And Glenn House out of Manchester, Kentucky. Here we go, 25 lap Tri-State Challenge. Brad Davis, Jamie Adams bringing him to green.